All right, guys, I'm back with another installment from that high mount that we've been working on this past couple weeks here at my school. In this video, we're going to cover two different chokes from that high mount. So let's get started. Jim's going to be on his back. Again, like I said in both videos, you know, once I take him out, if I start to skydive and I'm waiting for my points and he hugs me, then immediately I start to attack. But most guys aren't going to do that unless I'm punching them in the face, they're just not going to hug, or maybe they're a white belt and they don't know any better. But that's probably not going to happen. So I'm going to use this is a very, 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 very basic setup, but all I'm going to do is I'm going to swim underneath. I get wrist control and I swim underneath one hand, right? As I swim underneath that hand, I'm going to drive his wrist to the ground. Now, I might not always get there, but all I'm trying to do is get him to hug me with this arm. So I got to stay really tight to his chest with my chest, so he can slide this arm underneath. So it looks like this. I'm here. Now notice Jim's got his arm all the way out here, but sometimes I might be pushing here and he might be pushing back. But I'm not worried about that. What I'm worried about is that arm. See how this arm now is around my waist? That's what I want. Because now, the minute I feel that, I'm going to set up. As my knee comes up, my elbow comes back. So it looks like this. To here, and then I trap. So as I trap here, notice I got the collar. Now I'm gonna work on some chokes in here. So all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this hand, I'm gonna let go of the wrist, take this hand, and I'm gonna grab. See, with this grip, I can open up the collar, I can draw a line and stuff. I'm gonna open up this collar on the bottom and grab. I don't wanna grab super deep. I wanna grab basically right by his ear, right here. And I wanna use this portion of my wrist right on his carotid right here. So I'm here. Now, this technique, I wanna think about rolling backwards, like almost like I'm gonna try to roll to my back, except I'm not, I'm gonna go to my side. The reason I wanna roll to my back though, think about rolling to my back is so that I'm really long legged, so I need to clear this leg. So if I just try to roll, sometimes I'll get my leg caught. So what I'll think about is rolling this way, like I'm going to my back, and then rolling to my side. To here. Now what I'm going to do is push with my leg, kickstart the motorcycle, and pull with my arm. So some key fundamentals, right? Again, I push here, right? I come up. Some key fundamentals here. When I let go here and I come to here, I want it, the more tension I put by pulling, the tighter my toe is going to be. So I want to pull this way and hold here. So again, I lean back and lean back this way, and then I fall to my side. So I lean back, fall to my side, kick my leg over. Now I'm pulling, notice this is the grip, I'm pulling here hard. I'm going to kickstart the motorcycle with my top leg by pushing my leg down and pull my arm that's actually choking him across his throat. It's super, super tight and quick. So the next choke in this series, I come to here, right? I feel him start to come up, so I bring my knee up, I come to here. Now what happens sometimes is, because my elbow's out here, and especially with big guys, they'll start to come up on their elbow. So when I feel that, I'm gonna hook to here, nice and tight here. And then all I'm gonna do is take this hand, shoot it underneath, and I'm grabbing his collar on this side here. And then I'm just gonna pull guard. As I pull guard, I'm just gonna put my foot on the hip. And essentially all I'm doing is pulling across this. His head is being driven to his chest by my armpit. And this arm's doing all the work. It's pulling across the mat. So, one more time. I'm here, I come underneath, boom, I'm attacking here. Okay, when I feel him hug me, it doesn't matter it does not matter when. It could be right here, he hugs me. I step up. It doesn't matter when, it's just the minute I feel it, I step up. I get nice and tight here. Now, remember I talked to you guys about wanting to lean this way so he can't roll me that way. Well, sometimes when I do this, they'll start to come up to their elbow. So when he comes up, I'm gonna shoot this hand deep underneath here. Now I don't wanna crank, because you'll get DQ'd for cranking on the neck. Okay, I don't wanna do that. I'm just hugging it nice and tight. Then
I let go of my underhook of my own leg, and I overhook his body here, and I'm reaching through and grabbing the opposite side collar over here. So I'm reaching through as deep as I can, right? Deep as I can, and now I'm going to pull guard. So rotate this way so you can see the grip I have right here. So as I pull guard, I simply put this foot on the hip and I crimp this way. And all I'm doing is pulling up to catch the tap. All
right, guys, here's two more chokes from that high mount series. Thanks, guys.